With recreational pot now legal here in Arizona, police departments are in a real quandary about what to do with their drug detection dogs. These canines have been trained for years to sniff out weed along with other illegal drugs. But now with the law changing, agencies are having to rethink what to do with these highly trained pooches, as Team 12's Michael Doudna shows us.
That a boy?
9-month-old Pende is part of a new wave of drug dog, trained to smell for drugs, but not marijuana.
Oh boy.
For years, man's best friend has led to drug bust across the country of heroin, meth, cocaine, and marijuana. But what now that weed is legal in Arizona?
The impact has been tremendous.
Wes Zygmunt is a trainer at K9 Defense. He says the dogs are trained to alert for pot and illegal drugs the same way. So there's no way of knowing if a dog's positive hit is on a narcotic or weed.
So even using the tool, it completely undermines any case or any of the work officers are doing because it is trained to find those four odors, marijuana still being one of them.
That can create headaches for departments that are now trying to figure out what to do with their drug canines. DPS says it's already replaced 8 of its 18 dogs, while Phoenix PD has slowly been adding dogs to not sniff for marijuana, but still has 10 on the force that do.
It's a large investment when we get one of these dogs. A lot of money and a lot of training goes into that.
With a price tag of more than $12,000, agencies will keep on some of these canines to help in search efforts and other roles while retiring others and replacing them with dogs like Penny. Now, DPS and Phoenix PD say they don't think you can retrain some of these older dogs, but K9 Defense thinks it may be possible and is currently trying to prove it. The company says it's already retrained one dog and hopes to teach another starting next week.
Because we know the dogs are capable of it.
Now, Phoenix PD is keeping some of those marijuana-sniffing dogs on for some of the larger busts they could see. And as for those retired dogs, well, they are expected to be adopted by families. We're in Phoenix. Michael Doudna, 12 News.